How many have we got here today? Quite a few, isn't there? There's quite a few of them. Been invaded by geese and whatever. And here we are with a GoPro at Kingsmill Reservoir, Nottinghamshire. It's not a bad day for summer, is it? I want to get the drone up, but there's some children over there in the boats over there. And there's some things in the sky called birds, so I don't know if I like drones or not, the birds, I'm not sure. But at the moment, I'm just the only one here. Now that building is a new building. That used to be the sailing club. But it's now turned into a big car park. And I don't know what is that building for. I don't think it's a sailing club building. But when it's finished, we'll come back and find out, shan't we, folks? Yeah. Right. That wind's picked up a bit as well. So I wonder what the wind speed is before we fly the drone up in the sky. Apart from them children over there in the boats, I think it should be safe to put the drone up in a minute when I get into shore. We'll give it a few more minutes, eh? Right. Quite windy actually. So I'll enjoy the view of the geese for now until I can get the drone up. I'll try and get over there somehow if I can. That wind is pretty strong, you know. I'll check out what speed it is first, okay. Right, see you soon. So viewers, here we are. They sent the drone up, which you've seen before, you've heard this little message. We're going to leave Kingsmill Reservoir now and make our way to the next location. So it's Friday, don't know what day it is, the 21st? I don't know. It's summer. So let's make the most of it, shall we? So we'll say bye bye. Who's that? So we'll say bye bye Kingsmill Reservoir and we'll move on to the next location. Okay, see you shortly.